Speaking of parties and celebrating, students at a couple of Baltimore City schools now have more reason to celebrate because they have more PPE to keep them healthy and keep them learning. We told you about Shamaya Hinton Knight just a couple of weeks ago. She's a fifth grader. She was on a mission to collect school supplies, masks, gloves, and hand sanitizer for students and teachers. Well, today she dropped off about 200 donations at Baltimore International Academy and Henderson Hopkins. This is Hinton Knight's latest outreach work. She started a charity when she was just 8 years old. And since then, Gifted Hearts has helped feed the homeless and help spread holiday cheer with gift giveaways. You can read more about Shamaya's amazing work on her website. You can find it in her link, WMER2news.com.